We're the ones to watch. Good morning. Today is day two of the WPTDeepStacks Holywood. Play just ended for day two of the season 17 WPTDeepStacks Holywood at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. 322 players started the day, and after 9 hours of play, we are down to 27 players. Nick Yunis leads the pack with 4,820,000 in chips. For continued event coverage, check out WPT.com.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.